Hi, I'm Randy from Donnelly Auctions, and today we're talking about an auction coming up this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, September 30th and October 1st, which is Guns and Military. And I'm standing here with the owner of the gun collection today, Mr. Steve Thompson, and we're going to focus in on one very rare weapon that's being auctioned off this weekend. Steve, can you tell us about this?
This is a German MG-34. Absolutely devastating type of machine gun used in World War II. I bought it because it has the original shipping crate and is documented to have shipped from Germany to Bulgaria in 1944 or early 45. And then these are drum clips. Here's a couple of X's that come with it. Well, actually a separate lot number. But it's a weapon that is hard to come by in this version of being a deactivated weapon. Beautiful display weapon.
This is quite a display, Steve. I mean, it's got all the parts. It's my understanding everything with this gun is original, including all the extra parts in the crate?
That's correct.
Wow. That's just quite a piece of machinery. But now, Steve, you mentioned it's deactivated.
Yeah.
That means that people can legally own these without a gun license, correct?
That's my understanding, yes.
Wow. What a nice display for anybody who collects military relics. We've got hundreds and hundreds of uniforms. We have hundreds of edged weapons and hundreds of guns all being auctioned off this weekend in Union, Illinois at Donnelly Auctions. Go to DonnellyAuctions.com. You can bid online or come to the auction. We'll see you in Union this weekend, Saturday and Sunday.